What is sociology of law? Sociology of law is a subfield of sociology that seeks to examine the social practices and phenomena that surround and define how law is practiced in different societies. It is a highly interdisciplinary field, as it draws from law, sociology as a whole, psychology, criminology, economics, and a variety of other socially and legally important disciplines. Sociology of law is concerned with a variety of theoretical and practical concerns regarding the social phenomena surrounding legal theory and practice. Theoretically, the field seeks to classify the role of law in society, though it also addresses practical interests such as discrimination and bias. The role of law in society is one of the broadest and most important concerns of sociology of law. It encompasses many different facets, including the actual role of the structure of the legal system and the societal effects of the existence of the legal system. The presence of certain laws are highly important in governing the behavior of a population. Sociologists studying sociology of law are interested in defining the elements of legal systems that give them such efficacy and in determining what societal roles various facets of a legal system serve. Sociologists may, for instance, be specifically concerned with which laws and legal systems are good for the people and which are oppressive. Important legal and civil issues, such as discrimination and equality, are major concerns in the field of sociology. Gender and race issues in particular are highly important and controversial. Different groups have used a given legal system to attempt to gain greater rights and protection, while the same legal system has, in many cases, proven to be subject to severe bias on the grounds of race or sex. This concern is highly practical, as discovering the origins of such ambivalence may provide the key to moving beyond it and providing greater legal fairness for all. Sociology of law is often referred to as legal sociology. As suggested by the two labels assigned to the field, there is some debate in the academic community regarding how, exactly, the field is to be classified. Some feel that it is, by necessity, purely part of sociology, as separation from the field of law ensures a greater degree of objectivity in its analysis of law. Others feel that it should be classified as a subfield of law that constantly analyzes and attempts to regulate the social phenomena relating to law. Still others argue that sociology of law is separate from both sociology and law and is, on its own, a separate and isolated field of study.